That's how we have evolved Jagore. Today, it's not just about standing and, you know, what we call armchair activism. It's actually about, as we called it, you know, changing things before they become incident. And hence, Jagore, we evolved it to make it called pre-activism, as we call it. Don't wait for things to happen. I mean, and that's what today millennials and everybody are talking about, you know. It is, the nature of communication is not about giving information these days. It's about having a point of view and then working with the consumers and walking the talk, so to speak.
And winning ground upwards.
And winning ground, absolutely.
I probably would say it's just the beginning, actually. We still have a long way to go. If you look at India, where fitness still is perceived as luxury, not the lifestyle. Looking at the numbers, if you look at US, where 12 to 14% of the population goes to the gym, where in India, not even 1% of the population goes to the gym. Two changes, what I would see, I have seen in past 4 or 5 years, actually has happened, actually. New Uber class is looking at basically, not only basically a typical cardio or strength workout, actually, is looking at new forms of workout, actually.
And last but not the least, my favorite theme is what I call pride in India. These consumers today are choosing to buy Indian products. In a recent research that we did, over 50% of urban consumers said that they're choosing Indian brands over multinationals.